You're thinking of Liam again, aren't you?
You always could see right through me.
You never really healed after you lost him. After you lost Gilneas.
She's pretty.
Tess.
I see you, Father. Always hiding from your pain. It's why you built that wall in the first place. And why you took Anduin under your wing. But I have always been here. For you. Even if you've never noticed.
I know. And I'm sorry. The world is changing, Tess. And as much as I try, I find it hard to change with it. But you have proven yourself 1,000 times over, my girl. And this kingdom now belongs to you.
Father, I...
You have always been what makes Gilneas truly special to me. And I should have told you that every day.
That's so sweet.
I wish I could take your pain away.
Only time will do that, my dear. But we have time now. Thanks to you.
To the Alliance.
I don't know if you would recognize me, Liam. All these years, the lessons I've learned. The Alliance has always offered an outstretched hand. And there are days it feels right, and days I wonder, what if I had not built that wall? Would Lordaeron still stand? Would you still be? Nah, but listen to me. The ruminations of an old man. You did not live long enough to regret, as I do. Your sister will lead the kingdom now. No one could be more proud of her than your mother and I. Except, perhaps, you. Rest well, my son. Gilneas is in the best of hands.